So I will explain to you, almost everybody knows about the 5G and how it works, a lot of things. I will not discuss about the 5G. I will discuss how to earn the money. So are you everybody interested how to earn the money, right? Okay. Now, because of the globalization, 5G technology, cloud, so a lot of content is needed. And how we can make better content and how we get revenue from the content. So Monarch has focused on a different product range, which generate a lot of content with better the way you want. So let's have a look what we do basically. So Monarch developed the product for hardware and software, which we develop the product and we do export worldwide basically. So we are the only Indian company who develop hardware, software. It means hardware also is designed by us, software also designed by us. We started 15 years back, and today we need to proud in Indian wedding market, 100% they use made in India product. Before 15 years, everybody used international product. So they use the Monarch product like editing product, live switching product, lot of special designing software, all designed by us, and they use. Not only India, worldwide we use the product. So we have like Bombay, Delhi, Hyderabad, Kolkata, we have office. Almost 45 countries, they use made in India product. Basically, we talk about the how India and how we develop the product and how they use it. So this is a few customers across the India and the worldwide, which they use the Monarch product. Not only that, even China, they use more than 200 channels. They use Monarch made in India product for live broadcasting, basically. So this is what we have achieved in a few years. In India, almost every DD, they use the Monarch product, which is from last 8 to 10 years, without any problem. No service required, and the product is 100% stable, which is approved by everybody else. So this is what we do. Lot of awards we got regularly, frequently for the best product, best technology, best things. Now let's talk what we do and how we can do it. So in the 2019 BES show, we have launched two new product for augmented reality product and multi-window MECAS, which is completely next generation product, which we'll discuss. And few more product we do. The first product what we have, Monarch has designed NRCS, News Automation System, which is now a cloud-based basic. Earlier we had launched basically only a standalone system, which is for one channel. Now it is a cloud-based because this is required. The biggest thing for the news right now, what the problem we are facing right now, we don't get a good anchor. We don't get good editor. We don't get good writer, a script writer. So what is the solution? With the new technology, which is now cloud-based, NRCS, so how it works basically. So you can get the data from different sources, which is goes to the cloud, which is a centralized cloud or a local cloud. Then story can be written by anybody else, whoever given the right. He can make the story from any device, mobile, web, anywhere else he wants. He can make his own playlist, whoever we have given the right. Number one. Number two, it is completely managed. Management's like, we have a different singers. They can write story from the mobile. They can upload story, they can upload video in a local cloud, basically. So local cloud means it's a centralized cloud. It can be managed multiple location also. Maybe we have Bombay, Delhi, Hyderabad, Chennai. And I want to give my story to my centralized cloud. And everybody can get that story. They can get story, they can modify the playlist, they can edit the playlist, number one. When the story is designed, can be go to the radio or television, whatever format, print format, whatever way you want. Or when it is in television format, it is a completely most compatible. So whatever it is most compatible, so it is integrated with NLE, CG, teleprompter, and all the device, basically. So when the story is ready, the stringer, or stringer or maybe news reader can modify the story. He can read the story whenever he wants, whenever he get the time, before he go on air. So It is compatible with the mobile, compatible with the teleprompter, and once it is done, can be go on air. So you can make the playlist. It is also a part of that one, and it is ready, and it will be fired. So it is connected with the CG, NLE, MEM, teleprompter as a most compatible. Now, what is the benefit because of the cloud? So now, example, biggest things we are getting, the problem that we don't get the good script writer. Then the story is on the cloud. If it is given to the ex-script writer, which is good, he can write the story from wherever he wants. Number one. Once the story is written, if we have a good anchor, we don't get anchor or a good writer in one location. Then if we have list, the whole list is managed by the cloud and controlled by the cloud, then the anybody, any good anchor can record audio from wherever he wants and upload the audio in the cloud, basically. And now the problem is editor. We don't have a good editor, creative editor, basically. So if even editor also a part of that item, whoever good, he will get automatically audio over there. He will edit and he can upload the video on a cloud and it is ready on automatically playlist. And then it will be ready for telecast. So we get best script writer, best content, best editor, stringer, everything is integrated and everything is on cloud based. So this is a new NRCS we have already done, working almost like more than 60 to 80 channels right now currently. It is fantastic product. So for the, we have not brought the demo here right now, but we can bring the system, we can give you the demo whenever you want. So this is one of the product what we have. Then we have edit, offline editing system. So Monarch has developed the complete non-linear editing system. Now it is ready and we are doing this automation with the social media. So we are working right now closely with complete automation with NLE, with our Ahmedabad Doordarshan, which some project is going on because they want to start social, just a cloud channel. So we are giving completely solution for offline also integrated with NRCS. It is independent also and this one also. So here what we have developed specially for them, because they what they want, they, the biggest problem they are facing that they don't get good editor. And regular the editor change. And so they don't get the output what they want instantly. Because news, we need instant news on air quickly. So we have make a special automation software for them. In a non-linear editing system where you can do the fatafat news like this. Like example, I have a 3 business news, 2 election news or X news. And I want to make my storyboard that I want first 2, then 2 for business, 2 for X business. Sometime I will get 3, sometime I will get 4. My sequence will change. So what in this automation they need to do, they create the sequence automatically, just put the video, mark in, mark out, and the audio track, and automatically sequence will be ready. When it is ready, make the impact and then you are on air. Basically, it's completely automation we have done in NLE because the NLE is also is Monarch. So we have designed specially what they want. Basically, and that is exactly the benefit of the Indian company as a Monarch, that we can customize the product because it's a completely whole solution what we have developed. So this is the one NLE product also what we have. We have right now more than 8,000 users. This is automatic template we have. So suppose this is a few libraries of the template we created specially for NLE. It depends whatever kind of template they want. It's a complete NLE. So you, when the template is ready, you have to just put the text and automatically text will come. You don't have to align the text or graphics. Video and graphics will automatically link and it will be ready for on air. Until you don't see the demo, you will not understand how much powerful they have. This one they was doing, like Ahmedabad was not ready to get the content on air because the limitation of the creative team. They have 6 people team for 3 shift, and they was not able to do fatafat news. They have hardly done in a day 2 news. After this technology, they are doing 40 news fully automatic, and non-technical guy can do this kind of item instantly automatically. So this is also one product what we have. Then we have a online CG, which is we have done recent election, almost like Doordarshan, 16 channel we have given the telecast with Casper CG. We have integrated a special software and designed a special software on Casper technology, but open platform. And we have done the CG for online, for on Casper CG, and we have a 3D and a 2D CG also. So it's a completely, again, most compatible CG. So that is also one product what we have. Recently, we launched this new product, especially in the BSO, which is Vertica's Wow, which is a augmented reality, next generation product. So how it works, basically, maybe few people has came in the show. Now, the biggest thing is, this is a few demo what we have, that you can use augmented reality into any kind of show. Like example, the human body is augmented reality. The motion is virtual. Basically means, in augmented reality, we have multiple product, a range of the product, which is tracking system and trackless system, basically. And in every environment, you can add whatever object you want and control a motion with tracking or trackless. Right now, currently what you are watching, which is trackless with augmented reality. The biggest thing is reality look and feel. You will get real shadow, a smoke, a fire, whatever align elements you want, you can be add on to any environment. So you can create any kind of virtual set and you can use it for any kind of show. It means how you can create the content. Content, you can create any kind of virtual set or any 3D software, 3D Max, 4D, Maya, whatever you want. Bring only FBX file and rest, everything is done on Monarch Virtual Set Wow in real time. No need to render. Basically, whatever motion, light, textures you can see, which is done in a Monarch Virtual Studio system, which is called trackless system or a tracking system. Right now, this is trackless. What is trackless? Which is cost effective and any non-technical guy can do on air instantly. This product we have done in election, almost like 7 center in Doordarshan, basically on live, with the integrated with election database, basically. And we have created special template for them. They don't need to do anything. We have a few operators, they are already here. And they've used this product and they're surprised how user-friendly. And the final look and feel is completely changed. It means you can use this kind of things not only for a news. You can use like education segment, any kind of talk show you want. You can use this kind of things and you can create exclusive content very quickly, whether it is on air or you want to record. So this is also one product what we have, a trackless virtual studio system, which is upgradable. You have up to 10 inputs, a lot of technical details we have, but which is, we have a very limited time to discuss about this. But the concept is the look and feel. Your channel completely look and feel is completely changed with the new technology. With augmented, you can see virtual portion inside the plasma, whatever you want to show, you can fire from the augment. Inside the plasma, background, or you want to do foreground. All can be done virtually. And the look and feel will be completely changed. In this one, I'm not using anything. All motions, graphics, everything is virtual. It means in the small green room, you can start the channel. Right now, across the world, the physical set is almost out. Everybody use the virtual. Basically, the virtual means you don't need a space. In a small place, green area, that's it. And a small like a playlist module you want, the entire studio can start in a very small place. And the look and feel like this. So any bigger channel, you can give the look and feel of the product. So this is the one product also we have. In this, we have many product, range of the product, how many input, what kind of output you want, what kind of facility you want. A lot of technical discussion is that, which maybe we can cover into the next time because we have limited time. What else product we have? This product can help you for change the look and feel of your presentation. Next. Then we have one more product. These two new product we launched in the BS show. This is a Emicas, which is a multi-window switcher. Now, what is Emicas and how it look and how it help you to change the look and feel of the channel? The Monarch product is very special design for a special application. For this multi-window switcher, now today, almost like we do more than 50% show is debate show or a talk show or X. How my debate show or talk show can be different what is right now you are doing or any channel is doing. This kind of special effects will become in real time, in single click. how it comes. So the concept is your look and feel is completely changed with the new technology, which is called Amicas. Now, what is this Amicas? I will explain you about the Amicas. We have a demo also over here. All the Monarch product demo, whenever you want, we can bring it to you. Not a demo. We can bring the whole system for you for the evolution. We have done this two product in this election of in Doordarshan, almost like 16 channel, 16 centers, including Bangalore. We have done pre-launch, means 1 month demo. We have given the initially use for virtual studio for all Bombay Doordarshan, Ahmedabad Doordarshan, Bhopal, Hyderabad, Vijayawada, Bangalore, Calcutta. The channel look and feel was completely changed. And the TRP is almost few cameras, 8 to 10 time increase, because it looked completely changed from the DD standard to non-standard. I said this is non-standard. The concept is how my channel look and feel is changed. Because today the competition is huge competition. And if you don't make proper presentation of your content, nobody watch your channel. So this Monarch product will completely change the look and feel of the product. It means the technology. Now, what is this Amicas? I will explain to you what is this Amicas, so you will understand and how simple it is, basically. So Amicas is actually SD switcher. So you can see this is the hardware. This is also designed by Monarch. So hardware is developed by us, and software also is designed by us. So hardware, you have up to 10 inputs, HD or SD. You have 10 HD SDI to HDMI. So out of 10, you can select any 8 input, and you can get same 8 output also, HD SDI and 2 HDMI. You have inbuilt balanced audio, you have telelight, and input and output you have. So this is a basically hardware. This is an interface software. Program software, basically you have independent preview output. So you have PGM and preview output. This is very simple interface. On the top is a matrix switcher, middle is a multiviewer and the normal switcher, and bottom is a ME switcher. This is you have to learn. It means any non-technical guy can operate the switcher in a minute. And the output, what you have seen, will be changed completely. How it will be, I will show you how it will be. So how this product connect, this is a computer based product. So what is the benefit of the PC based product? Because of the flexibility. This is a 10 ME switcher. Every ME has got multiple layers. Like whatever you have seen, the frame, border, graphics, text, all are multiple layer. Every ME has multiple layer because of the PC. And you have no limitation. So you can create whatever kind of look and feel you want. So this is connected to the PC, basically the breakout box. Input, output you have give over here. What is this product? This product is not a replacement of your switcher. So whatever switcher like a DD or any Kendras have, this is add-on for that switcher. Because this product finally is for what? Look and feel. How I can change my look and feel of that event. This product is specially for that. So you have to give, this is add-on for your product. So whatever, suppose you want to give 8 or 10 inputs, you give output, take a aux output to the switcher and then do that event. You don't need to use the switcher. Because that everything is done on the Monarch Amicas product. Now how it do, how it works, I will explain to you so it will be clear. So you can do up to 10 live video at a time. So you have a 10 ME switcher basically. Number one, you have inbuilt chroma key here. You have 8 chroma keyers. So mostly most of we have product, but we if you want to do more chroma key here, you need to buy additional module or third party hardware is required. Here I say whatever switcher you have, no need to change. Whatever you have, whether it's SD, HD, it's an add-on product for that. So you have inbuilt 8 chroma key, so you don't need to buy any other products. You have matte key, you have special green or blue spill, because it's a professional advanced chroma key is inbuilt. Every input have a chroma key. So you can have a spill correction also you have. You have inbuilt SD and HD converter inbuilt. So example, you have HD video and you have some couple of is SD. So you have inbuilt scalar for every input or SD or HD. So suppose you have SD video and you can see the output is black because you are doing on air is HD, but feed is SD. Then you have inbuilt scalar. So you don't need to buy a scalar. You have an inbuilt scaler. So you don't need chroma key here. You don't need scaler. You have everything is inbuilt. You have inbuilt text. So whatever you have seen the output, the below text, you have every guest or anchor, you need text. So you have two line text. If you want to do like this, I have not seen in any Doordarshan a multi-window with the text. Why? Because it's very complicated to integrate. Basically, because text is coming from one more system you need. So CG for the text. And you need to synchronize with the input. Because I have this guest, I want this text. Has to be synchronized. This is 100% automatic synchronized. Texts are also coming from the same system. You can use any language text. And text also has automation. Suppose the name is little bigger. So it doesn't matter character. It will automatically synchronize inside the window only, basically. You have a two-line text, basically, so you can give transaction between the text also from the here. Or you can write the text. Suppose you are on air. So because I have a switcher guy, he's on air, and I have one more guest coming anytime. So because of the technology, you can add anytime the new guest or you can remove the guest. Example, I have planned for 5 guests and 4 guests came. You don't have to worry. It's automatic. But I have planned for 5 guests and 6 guests came. Doesn't matter. Or I have got 2 singers coming from the live. I need to add anytime. It is completely automatic. You can write down the text from the client system also. So whatever input you have, you can write down to somebody else is writing the text and it will be integrated. But the concept is you don't need a CG from any other system. Number one, you can see the versus logo. So it means the PNG file also coming from the same system. So text also coming from the same system. PNG logo versus or any else logo. All these are changeable, drag and drop, basically. So for this also, you don't need one more system. So example, I have versus and I want to show versus logo also and text. If you don't have this system, then you need 2 graphic system. One for versus, one for text. And this has to be synchronized, which never happened. Because you need switcher and 2 CG. Whatever producer want has to be given on the spot without problem. I will show you how the problem happened live. Cannot be done into any switcher in the world. This is the first Indian product, brand new product we have just launched. Started shipping just last month. We have launched in the BS show. In the election, we have used in many channels. Fantastic result. I will show you how it looked like, basically. It's a programmable MB. You have a 10 ME switcher, 2 window, 3 window, 5, 6, 7, 8. You design that program template. Every window before you go on air, every window you select which input you want. It means which guest you want. Example, I have a 2 anchor. I want this plus this. In 3 of template, I want this anchor, and this anchor. Template number 4, 5, 4 anchor. This anchor, this anchor, this anchor, and this anchor. You make that, it's automatic programmable. Anytime you can change on air or off air on the spot. So suppose before you go on air, you are already clear. This ME, I need this anchor. This ME, I need this anchor. This ME, I need this anchor. It's very simple to do program. So it's inbuilt. You have a programmable IB. Anytime you can program, you don't need any technical time to program. Automatic. How it works, I will show you, basically. Okay. This is a matrix switcher, basically, which is instantly any input. You want any anchor on the spot. Then you can use this switcher. How it will... I cannot explain everything on the PPT. Make sure. PPT is just for the knowledge, like a theory. Practical is different. So theory is always best. But once you go for operating, you will imagine how many problems we face. Example, why DD and X not using with anchor with the text name? Because it's a practical. Thousands of challenges happen in the practical. So this is basically a very user-friendly matrix switcher and interface what we have. You have inbuilt all the features of the switcher like cut, mix, swipe, DV. Examples, in any program, I want to use the cut, you can use cut. I can use mix transaction, I can do mix. I can use swipe. Swipe is also coming from the same system. And the DV between one ME to another ME, all are in the same system. You don't need any other system for that event. Because it's a replacement of the switcher for that program. Basically, right? So these all are inbuilt. This is FX designer. It means I can create the way I want the look and feel of the transaction. Right now what happened? Everybody knows what we do. I have got 3 ME and then I want 5 ME. Then what I use? Swipe, then 3 will go and 5 will come. This is only standard in every channel in the world. I'm talking every channel in the world. First Indian product designed specially for this. Not possible in anywhere. And how it worked, you will be amazed. We have a demo unit here. I don't say, I will give you the demo. You can operate it without any problem. Guaranteed. Because of the multiple layer. I say multiple layer we have. Every ME, frame, mask, graphics, text. Every ME has to be modified by the timeline. So you can create or modify any template you want. It means suppose you have a 5 show. I have a first show like a sports. Then design template for the sports. Second show, I have for education. Make template according to education. Third show, I debate show for politics. Look and feel is completely changed based on your programs. And you need to open the template and you are on it in a second. Basically, so you have inbuilt effects designer. You have inbuilt DSK. So if you want to do DSK anything, you can do here, DSK also. And it's a very portable. Portable means you can take, it's a PC. Why only the studio? Because we do many shows live also in the location. Some interview or X. What we do, only do cut to cut. Nothing else. Why cut to cut? It is gone. Now you need to do something different. If you want to, now, because competition is so high, every day you need to give a different. Otherwise, your viewer is gone. In a second, there are thousands of channels now. So if they're not happy with your presentation, they are out. So how you change the presentation? New technology. But if new technology is complicated, you cannot use it. So this is very easy. Now have a look what it is. It's a touchscreen based product. This is a few channels already started with the new ME system. Just last few days. Because we not started finish. Of course, we have done Saptagiri, Yadgiri and Girnar in the election. We have used this item. They was not ready to believe how user friendly it is. Now what happened? Just have a look. What is comparison between current and this technology? So we have on the right hand side and the left hand side. This is right now already used by the Sun TV. This is a live example of the Sun TV. Right hand side, they are using with the traditional switcher and CG. So two systems they are using. How many mistakes will be happening? Sometime text will come. Sometime text will not come. Sometime text will be overlay. Anchor cannot be changed. There are thousands of problems happen because of communication, multiple system and communication. And right side is our product. They are using every day 8 to 9. Who is operating? You will be surprised. The guy has never used the switcher, his operating system, without any problem. Why? Technology. So this is completely a new technology, next generation technology, will be fully automatic and very simple to use it. So in the right hand side, there are many times you can see. Right now what happened in every Doordarshan Kendras or everywhere, we have a 3 anchor, we will show only 3 anchor for a few minutes. Why? Because I'm bored now. It's a monotonous. I need to break a monotonous. I need to continuously switch 1 anchor, 2 anchor, 2+ graphics, 2+ video, 3 anchor, 6 anchor, continuously. Why? Otherwise, your look and feel is completely out. So your monotonous, how you can break? New technology without any mistake. So now in a window, any window, you can select any source wherever you want. The text, the name of the second input. Example, in the multi window, I have guest number 1 and guest number 2. I am on air. And window, second window, I need input number 3. Guest number 3. So you click guest number 3, automatic guest number 3 and text will come automatically. You don't have to be integrated. It's completely integration. It means 100%. You don't get any single mistake on air. On the right hand side, they use in a 1 hour program, maximum 22, 23 time cut. 22, 23. Left hand side, we use more than 90. Cut, swipe, DV, everything is used to change different template instantly. How? Automation. So this is a completely a new next generation technology, which is made in India, brand new product, launched in the BS show. And I want this to be used it and give me your feedback. We, in the election, we got a lot of feedback, lot of item needed. example, when we launched, it was 2 chroma key. People say we want 8 chroma key. So in the 2.0 was an 8 chroma key we have. When we launched the election, the guests and anchors change continuously. I don't have a time to change the template. And how should I put the text? Because we don't have a client module on that time. Because text has to come from there. We don't have that time. So we have added client. Like this, lot of feature is added. Why? Made in India. Hardware is Monarch. Software is Monarch. And it's completely designed the way you want. So this is a completely next generation product. I want this, if you can give us opportunity. I'm little bit afraid about Doordarshan. Sorry to say that. Nobody's taking initiative that I want to change my channel look and feel. I don't know why. If you don't change, if you don't learn, you cannot success. When I started my business, I was a videographer. My education is 10th. I done Gujarati medium. So my language, you can understand. Lot of grammar mistake, anything. I don't care. You are understanding. That's it. That is your problem if you don't understand. So why I need my product to sell for that, whatever language I need to use, I use. And I sell the product. That is the reason made in India product is used 45 countries. We have 14 language product, including Japanese, Spanish, French, every country. So the concept is change. And I need you to take initiative, take new technology, and the look and feel is completely changed. Guarantee. Right? So I really, really thanks all of you. As heard, next, given me a chance, next. So I really, if you are not understand any problem. So this is so many product we have, and it's all made in India. And with this new product and technology, we can beat any channel in the world. And that is my guarantee. Right? So thank you very much and have a good day.